Whoa! You scared me. Hello. It's another one of those episodes where I'm gonna cook macaroni. This light is blinding me. Hold on. I have returned. So, I'm gonna make some macaroni. Now, I don't know what I can make with it. I don't know what we have as usual. But I do know we have macaroni because I bought macaroni a while ago, actually. A few weeks ago, and I never made it. So, let's make some macaroni. I have a new GoPro mount. It's a chest mount. It's not perfect, but... Hey, and this is my setup. Hi! This has definitely got to be a cool angle. Okay. Do I want to make this or the colored macaroni? Fusilli pasta with quinoa, brown rice pasta, gluten free. Or organic pasta, vegetable. I don't know. Well, this has less fat. I'll make the brown rice. Someone texted me. Okay. Let's go with our fusilli pasta. Hey. So this should be an interesting angle because I never had this angle before, so I'm gonna give it a try. Hold on 1 second. Okay. Now, justice. Okay. Wish I had a screen on this right now. Oh, wait a minute. I do have a screen. Two ways to put it on. Anyway, here's our pasta. Now, let's see what we got. I have to make macaroni garlic and oil again. I would like to make sauce again, though. All right, we can make sauce. Sweet. So, but how do I make the sauce again? I don't remember how I made the sauce. I might have to look it up again, because I don't really remember. Alright, well, let's get our garlic. So I can't tell where this camera's aimed. Hold on. Okay. Now I have the screen on, and I can see I'm getting interference from the light. Okay, that's much better. Wow. Still a little bit of interference, but... Alright, well anyway, now I can see on screen what I'm doing. Very helpful. Okay, so we got our garlic. I don't like the way these garlics look. So I use this garlic. Let's see how it looks right after light. Oh, I don't even need it. Alright, well. Hurting my back. Whoa! Oh well. No, precious garlic. Okay. Probably not the best thing to cut on. I have an interference from the edge. Enough, I think. Okay. Now, the sauce, I don't remember how to make. So, how to make sauce. Wait a minute. How to make Italian sauce. Much better. Okay, forget onion, I'll do garlic though. So we need a half cup of olive oil, we got our garlic, 4 cups of water. Well, it says 2, but we're going to do 1. I don't have tomato paste, I don't know why you need tomato paste when you got tomatoes right here. Basil, I got the I got it in here. I don't have actual basil. Baking soda. Why would you put baking soda? And sugar? That's definitely Sicilian. Sicilian sauces tend to be more sweet. So, heat olive oil in a large saucepan over medium-high heat. Saute onion and garlic in hot oil until onion is translucent in 5 to 7 minutes. Reduce heat medium-low. Add water, crushed tomatoes, tomato paste, basil, baking soda, and sugar. Season with salt and pepper. Oh, sorry. Sugar, stir mixture, bring to a simmer, and cook until the sauce is thick in about two hours! I'm not waiting 2 hours for sauce. This is ridiculous. Forget the sauce. Well, we got our garlic, so, I mean, I guess we could just make garlic and oil again. Let's see if there's something else we can make it with. could put tomatoes in it. It'll be like tomato sauce, but not really. Do I want to make macaroni and eggs? I haven't made that in a while. Can I use garlic with it though? Let's find out. Macaroni and eggs. I don't want egg salad. Easy pasta with eggs recipe. Six eggs. Doesn't say anything about garlic. I mean, garlic and eggs, does that mix? I don't know. Let's see if I can find other recipes. Maybe it says I could use it. I see onions. Ginger garlic paste. I want to see onion. Who puts onion in macaroni? Yeah. I don't see anything with garlic in it. Shit. I don't want to waste the garlic. I don't know how it's going to taste with eggs and garlic. Eggs and garlic. Garlic, cilantro with scrambled eggs. So I guess you can mix it then. Alright. So, I'll use 4 eggs. It was said some butter and cook the pasta. Then I can't use the tomatoes. But I have eggs. Macaroni and eggs. No, I don't want egg salad. Alright, so it was, no, this wasn't it. Here it is. Pasta. I'll use 4 eggs, not 6 eggs. For sure. It says to use... I'm not going to use any egg. Butter tastes better than margarine. Okay. So... cooked pasta. Add butter to pan and allow it to melt. Mix with butter. Beat the eggs. Add the pan. So we'll cook the macaroni first, then we melt the butter, we put the butter in, we mix the eggs and we put the eggs in. Okay, so, seems kind of big, but okay, we have something smaller. What happens if I use olive oil? Probably could. We'll see, why not. Okay. I read somewhere that it cooks a lot faster if you put hot water in it. Which kind of makes sense, you know? Making macaroni out of boiled, why would you use cold water? Whoa! Okay. So now that's gonna boil. We got our eggs that I gotta put something in. I said 3 eggs, right. You say to beat the eggs? Beat up the eggs. Beat the eggs. Is that what this is for? guess. I have no idea how you're supposed to use this. Am I supposed to add milk? I think he had milk. That's how you do with scrambled eggs. Hello. My hands are wet. No, it just says butter. Okay, that's done. Now we need our butter. It says to use this instead of margarine. So, I don't know what 1/4 cup of butter is. Why can't I just throw the butter in there? I mean, my wife feeds it. Press pots. Yeah, just throw the butter in there. So, I don't know how much. I mean, I guess that's enough. I have no idea. Okay. All right, so I got out my butter here. My eggs. Get rid of this. My bag of GoPro accessories. So much for heating up quicker. Okay. You know, if I put some olive oil, it might make it a little less sticky. Because I know it's sticky with the egg. So, I'm going to just add just a little bit of olive oil. You can't see it tasting bad. Okay, so now, waiting for it to boil, we got our butter, and garlic, eggs, of course our macaroni, we add a little bit of salt, it says, our trusty moron salt. Okay, so this should be boiling in a minute. I'm going to turn this off. Okay, we have boilage. So let's add our pasta now. This. Well, found cool. You know, Trader Joe's always makes their things really, really, really tight. And I know if I force it open, it's going to go all over the place. That's just my own. Spoon. I don't know what happened to my famous macaroni spoon. I'm a little upset about that. Oh, wait a minute. I found it. Okay. Now our macaroni is going to cook, and we add our butter after I drain it, and then I put in my garlic and cheese. Of course, you need cheese, you know? You can't have macaroni without cheese. What kind of Italian are you? You know, I just realized something. It's raw garlic. I was supposed to cook it in the oil. Like when I make macaroni garlic in oil. But I didn't think of that. So, I guess I'll just have to eat it with raw garlic. I mean, it's not like it's that bad. I like raw garlic. Kind of sucks. Unless I cook it in the butter. I don't know. Maybe I should just leave it raw. shit.
Oh, well.
Well, we're almost about done here,
so I'm just going to leave the camera recording. Because we're almost there. So,
let me just take a look here. Okay. I don't know if you saw my face when I was talking to you, but
yeah, so
I got my butter, my garlic, my eggs. I stirred the eggs a little bit with the oil in it, just to mix it up a little bit. It's the only other thing I've done that wasn't on camera. And I readied my gloves for when I drain it. It says to keep on a little bit of a heat, so it, when I put everything in, it melts. And it cooks the egg, so. Okay. Maybe the garlic can cook just a little bit with the heat going on. I thought about putting the garlic in there while I was boiling, but I don't know. I mean, I'm not going to lose the garlic when I drain it. Maybe I could give it a try. I mean, who knows what will happen? Why not, right? Let's experiment. So the garlic will cook, oops. The garlic will cook a little bit, I guess. Boil a little bit with it. We'll see what happens.
Can't imagine anything bad will happen. Boiled garlic. Some boiled garlic flavor in there, maybe. You know? Garlic is still probably going to be a little bit raw because, I mean, the macaroni is almost done cooking, so. So, anyway. How's everybody's day going? It's a boring, rainy Sunday. Which sucks. This rain sucks. Ruined a perfectly good Sunday. Can't go out or anything because there's nothing to do, it's raining. So I'm making my Sunday macaroni. Gotta have my macaroni on Sunday. Because I'm Italian. Italians eat macaroni on Sunday. They actually eat it at 3 o'clock, but it's 5 o'clock, so. Eh, what are you gonna do? I actually smell the garlic a little bit. May come out better than I expected. Ooh, tastes good with the garlic. Wow, that was a good idea. We'll put this on medium. And, I'm gonna drain it. So give me a second. And I won't lose the garlic either because it'll be in the strain. So that's awesome. Just straining it here, so I know I'm not in the picture, so just give me a second. Smells good with the garlic. Okay. Add our butter to melt it. should have used a little bit more butter because it is getting a little sticky. I think the butter is so it doesn't stick. Whoa! That was a bad idea. Now,
we add the egg.
Make sure the egg cooks. I'm tired. I see why you're supposed to use elbow macaroni with this, because this type of pasta, it gets all like mushy, it doesn't retain its form, you know what I mean? That's alright, it doesn't really matter what the shape is to me. Macaroni is macaroni. I'm gonna make sure that egg is all cooked. I gotta keep moving it because on the bottom it forms the egg, the bottom of the pan. I don't want it to stick to the pan because then it's like chunks of egg on the bottom of the pan. And we have a roni down. I would heat just a little bit. And I think it's all cooked. Okay. Yes. Macaroni and egg. And there you have it, guys. Beautiful macaroni and egg. Thank you. So I added some black pepper and my cheese. And now we're gonna test it. See how it is. Oh my God, it's good. This is good, and it's got the gog flavor in it. From now on, I think I may do that. Boil the garlic with the macaroni to infuse the garlic flavor in the macaroni. Cheers.